Hello and welcome to a brand new series. This is Loadout. It's a multiplayer online shooting game on Steam, and the best part of it, it's free. So I completely recommend you get it, just because of that. But anyway, let's begin. Let's go to weapon crafting first. Sounds like fun. Quite new weapon. Enter the name of your new weapon. Cool. So we get to make our own weapon. Oh fuck! I'm always terrible at thinking of names. Let's think of something strong. Like maybe an animal. Jaguar. I know. T-Rex. There we go. That's how you spell T-Rex, isn't it? It's with an A, not an E. I hope. Oh well. Doesn't ring a bell. Okay. So this is our weapon. I don't really understand any of this. I'm not really much of a gun expert, but yeah, that'll do. Save. Awesome. Create my first weapon. This weapon is currently part of your loadout. Do you want to go to loadout editor now? Oh yeah, why not? Okay, loadout slot. So that's that. Hand grenade, okay. No character selected. Ooh, look at her. God, these are big people, aren't they? Let's go for him. Axel. Gun selected. T-Rex. That's a good name for a gun, I think. T-Rex, yeah. And a hand grenade. Yeah, why not? Okay, so let's now pick a fight. So choose your destiny. So we get to pick from casual, competitive, but we can't pick custom game. But apparently that's coming soon, so that's something to look forward to. But ooh, look at that guy. Cool. I will warn you, this game is a little bit gory, as you can see in this particular picture. But let's pick casual, because I'm feeling really casual today.
New controller point activated.
Okay, so here I am in the match. Let's fight. Okay, so here I am in a snowy planet, it would seem, out in space. Flipping out. That guy's had a painful death. Whoa, getting shot at. Yeah, got him. Ha ha. That's just flipping out. Look at my arm. That can't be healthy. Now I can hear my heartbeat, that's horrible. I hate the sound of my heartbeat. I can just stop at any second. Well, what's going on? Oh, getting shot. Where is everyone? They're hiding. Hey, someone!
You have captured a control point. New controller point activated.
Okay, so apparently this game we have to collect control points, it would seem. So it's not about killing, it's about collecting control points. And currently the team we're against is winning by 2,000, and we got 1,000. So we're hot on our heels. I'm not sure what we're meant to. What's that claim? Oh, okay. Let's head to the claim point. Apparently it's up here. Rookman has joined the match. Nice. Oh, we have to defend. So it's basically just like capture the flag, isn't it? Fuck. Getting shot at. Go away. Fuck off.
Captured. Five captures remain.
There we go. No. Go away. So you deserve that. Fuck.
New controller point activated.
Oh, that's horrible. You can actually see my heart. And I'm still actually moving. Man, these people are stronger. No, they don't need their skin. Oh, that's horrible. How am I still active? Surely I shouldn't be this active. It's a bit like, you know, when you cut chickens' heads off and they still move for a bit until they eventually, you know,
control
die.
Point.
Oh, apparently you have to defend this.
You have captured a control point.
I did indeed.
All captures remain.
We're just 4 needs all to go. What are we? 500 points behind.
New control point activated.
Where?
Control point lost. The enemy has 2 captures remaining.
Man, I gotta keep some moving. Where's he gone?
New control point activated.
Okay, let's go claim this, whatever that is. Oh, it's that flipping Sir Pinnington again. He just sticked his middle finger! He's like, fuck you! That is last things he did in his life. There's someone that's going to kill him. There we go. Killed President. Oh, someone's catching a flag. Stop them! Well, there was like 4 or 5 of them.
Control point has been lost.
Sort of
the enemy has only 1 capture remaining.
Oh no. Flipping out, they're doing well. We're gonna lose this, it would seem.
New control point activated.
Okay. Come on, quick. I think it'll probably be better just to defend. Oh. Oh, I've lost my left arm again. Do I just bleed out, or does it just keep on doing that for like the weapon? You know, if someone doesn't attack me again. I don't know.
You have lost. A control point has been lost.
Defeated. They were the winners. Hey, I didn't come last in my team, that's good. Got 8 kills, 9 deaths, and yeah, whatever the other scoreboards were. So yeah, that was Loadout. I hope you enjoyed watching this video, and hopefully I'll see you next time. Thank you, and goodbye.